Relations between Rome and New Delhi have worsened, with India jailing two Italian Marines. The men were being held in a guarded guest house pending investigation into the shooting of two fishermen. Last month, the Marines, who were protecting an Italian merchant ship, opened fire to avert what they say they thought was a pirate attack.